Oh, we're at a bend. Pretty good. More admonishments to not feed the birds. Probably wandering back into the general vicinity of Newton. So yeah, I'm coming to a broad basin area. Probably you'll bring me up towards Newton Lower Falls or something. I'd even be in Newton at this point. There's a heron doing something. Man, it's mostly going to be more street nonsense. So I just wanted to get this particular spot. And then off I go once more. This is the uber filthy turbid inlet. Good lord, the water looks like caramel. Yeege. They seem to have some sort of barrier to slow the flow. But this is where it starts to get elaborate. See what we find for potential walk continuers. Fuck it. So here we have another face of the charms. Kind of a strange little area. I'll have to look at this on the map. Here you can actually see the fish. Now I'm imagining we have the sound of 128 nearby. Riverside Green Line subway station. So rather than try to get lost over here, I'll wait till I can figure out what it is. Oh, there's a K. kingfisher. And I'll see if I can't find Riverside. This is kind of a little causeway. I think it's DCR property, but it isn't terribly well. This is pretty great though, following the river and see where it takes you.
Seen the swans, the cygnets.
That's in fact probably some of the tech property up in Bear Hill. And I bet this is some kind of funny little peninsula. Healthy trail. And no parking. No park.